离开你，我才发现自己那爱笑的眼睛。
欢迎收看今天的 ABCD English， 我是 Dreamer。大家还记得我们 EP2 台大篇吗？底下留言被刷爆哎、欸！台大林俊杰、公馆高桥兰、陈真女友。那总之呢，我们今天就是要去找出那位同学，然后让他来执行一下我们出的任务，看可不可以顺利通过吧。Let's go。当时第二集在我们台大林俊杰旁边那位林同学，林同学底下留言刷爆这件事，你应该也知道吧？
知道。
他到底是人缘太好，还是他那时候得罪了谁啊？
他平常人缘就很好，系上大家都知道他。
那个所有留言其实都一样，然后有个重点就是陈真女友这个部分，感觉好像很急要帮他真女友。
他活了几岁就单身了几年，非常严重。
我们等一下就是去全台北就是数一数二的月老庙、然后帮他求个姻缘，现在带我去找他。
OK，
你走不走？
出发。
所以那个就是那个王同学嘛，对不对？
对，就是他。
他到底哪里长得像林俊杰、
一点都不像，唱歌很像。
好，那我们现在啊偷偷过去把他绑出来、
OK。
好，我们总算找到了王同学了。那你知道你在我们第二集，
你说那个相片的留言吗？
当初你是知道这件事情？
我完全不知道，我连你们影片出来了我都不知道。我是后来，就是我发现有人在号召留言这件事情，然后他就看，我的影片上了，然后怎么？
谁在号召留言？
就是我的一个白痴朋友这样。
社群软体上面号召
這樣。对，说一人一句留言救少宇哥哥这样。
大家都一直在讲说一句话，就是你在陈真女友。那我想问一下，你有这么缺吗？
我不缺啊，我不缺啊。
对，
这个我比较无欲无求一点啊，对啊，在这个人世间，就是不要去想那些小情小爱那些有的没的。
啊，我问一个重点，请问你距离上一次交女朋友时隔多久了？
我觉得你可以看一下我出生年月日。
哎，那怎么了吗？出生年月日怎么了？
再往前推个大概三年了。
对，大二了。那在这两年，一年多了，一年多年应该有认识一些女性吧。
欸，很多，
那都没有自己喜欢的、想要追求的吗？
觉得是这样啦，就是好，这么多你怕你真的投入进去，你会陷得太深，你知道，你就没办法保有自己。大学四年还是要有一点自己的时间，是吧，一杰？
我今天来主要目的就是完成你朋友的愿望。反正今天我要带你去月老庙求好姻缘。今天任何的费用、吃喝、交通全部都由我们出。
很假的，
干爹。
但是说实在，也没有这么让你白白可以享受这些福利。在去城隍庙之前啊，因为你说你的英文8.8分，
觉得你们自己英文程度如何？觉得8.8。
我带你去 Tutor ABC 去检测你的英文程度是不是真的那么高。
Let's go。
Hello everyone, my name is Amber. I'm a bilingual consultant at Tutor ABC, and today we have a special guest who is.王同学， how are you doing today?
I feel good.
Okay, so can you introduce a little about yourself to our audience here?
Hello. My name is Peter, and I am a second degree college student, and I am a funny guy. I like singing and playing volleyball.
So who's your favorite singer?
I think it's probably...J.J. Lin.
J.J. Lin?
Do you know J.J. Lin?
Yeah, I know. Can you sing a song?
Sing a song?
离开你我才发现自己那爱笑的眼睛。
Today, we're going to give you some special tasks to do. Okay, you're going to have 3 missions that you will need to accomplish with us. Okay?
Okay.
All right, so the first mission here is that you're going to ask 5 different people to subscribe to the ABC's YouTube channel.
Okay.
How are you going to ask people to do that in English?
I will say, can I...have watched your YouTube channel. We are Tutor ABC channel, and can I ask you to subscribe our channel?
Yeah, that's right. So then we can move on to task number 2.
Oh, number 2.
Okay, so you're gonna ask a girl to buy you stinky tofu. So it's definitely the best way for you to find out your true love.
I'm not sure whether she will like it.
Yeah, so that's the mission for today. Can't be too easy. You're gonna find out a girl who can do that for you. So then the last mission for today, the last task is that you're gonna buy the girl iced black tea.
Iced black tea?
Yeah, you're gonna buy two cups of...
Oh, it's too many girls today.
Too many girls today. Why, so you don't like to talk to girls?
I like, but I feel a little nervous.
Really?
Yeah, my hand keeps sweating.
Do you have a girlfriend? Will she be jealous?
What is girlfriend? What do you mean?
You don't have a girlfriend?
Maybe I think so.
Okay. All right, so then can you tell us about your dream girl? Like, what is your dream girl like?
Dream
maybe
girl.
You can find you a girlfriend.
My dream girl is those who like eating.
Oh, like foodie?
Foodie, yeah.
Foodie, right. So you want...
Foodaholic.
Foodaholic, right, yes. Right. Nice word. 好。所以其实我们刚刚很像在聊天的过程中呢，我就可以大概知道你整体的英文状况。你们说英文会话对吗？其实在 Tutor ABC 的程度，我们有分成12个 level。
最终是给他
1到12个等级，我觉得在 level 8， 但是因为他，我觉得可以再加个0.8级，就8.8级。
八级，谢谢。
OK。
好。那我们就出发去城隍
庙
吧。
OK， 哥哥，拜拜。
现在来到了小海城隍庙了，
准备要进行我们的任务。
那我限定一个小时内把这件任务完成。
好，那我们就执行任务吧。
Let's go。Hello， do you have time？ Can you help me to subscribe YouTube channel？
No， 我们没有时间。
OK， thank you， thank you， thank you。Excuse me， do you have time now？ Do you guys have time now？Can you help me to subscribe a YouTube channel? Do you have a YouTube account?
我们要做什么事？
Just press that button of subscribe and open the bell, you know, the little bell.
Oh, I'm Danny.
Yeah, it's in YouTube, and you search Tutor ABC, and here. Okay, thank you.
就这么简单了。
Yeah. Thank you. Can you help me to subscribe a YouTube channel?Tutor ABC? Tutor ABC. Yes. Okay, thank you. Excuse me. Do you have time now? No, thank you.
我看他哦，第一个任务就这么艰难了，我看他后面两个怎么办。
Excuse me. Do you have time now? Can you help me subscribe a channel? Just press the subscribe button. It's Tutor ABC, do you know?Thank you.
第三个了。
Excuse me, do you have time now? Oh, no, thank you. Excuse me, do you guys have time now? Can you help me subscribe a YouTube channel? Just point press the subscribe button.
YouTube.
It's Tutor ABC.
Tutor ABC?
Yeah.
Oh, we don't need it.
Just subscribe. You have to watch the video. Yes. Subscribe. Thank you.Hello. Excuse me. Do you have time?
Yes.
Oh, do you want to drink iced red tea?
That one.
Yeah, that one. Okay, I can buy one for you. Okay, let's go. Hello. Excuse me.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay. Do you have time now?
No. What is it for?
You want to eat stinky tofu? I can buy one for you.
That's okay. I tried a lot.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you're.
And you want the one now? You want to eat one now?
My hair is alright.
Okay, thank you. It's okay. Thank you. Hello. Do you have time now?
Yeah. What's up?
Do you want to eat stinky tofu? I can buy one for you too.
No, it's okay. Yeah,
it's okay. I can buy one for free.
It's okay.
You don't.
I just have it the other day.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you. It's okay. Thank you. Bye bye.
是不是觉得真的很困难啊？
没有，差一点，有志者事竟成。
你知道你时间已经到了吗？
真的假的？
对啊。好了，不要去，但我没有感受到你的努力的用心，而且你全程是英文，完全没有讲出一个中文。我觉得 OK， 这个精神是很棒的。
English forever。
Yeah， English forever。对啊 ，OK， 那没关系，那我们就算你挑战成功，好不好？
对啊。
你今天真的努力了，尽力了。那我们就接下来我们就准备去拜城隍庙喽。
好 ，Let's go。
刚拜完月老，有没有觉得心里踏实很多啊？
我现在已经了无遗憾了。
什么了无遗憾？在讲什么？你才20岁，
我人生那个缺憾已经补起来。
你说你的
缺憾，我就月老听到我在讲什么。
今天也看你做了一连串的挑战，然后陪你拜完月老了，那希望你赶快找到你另外一半最爱的那一个人。如果喜欢这句话，不要忘记帮我按赞、订阅、分享。如果想知道更多好玩有趣的东西的话，请期待我们之后的节目内容喽。那我们就下期见，拜拜。
我们可以帮你征友，公开征友。那你现在可以说一下你理想型的条件有哪些？
我希望他比我矮，
矮1公分可以吗？
不行，矮5公分。然后希望他有爱笑的眼睛。
可以定一下爱笑的眼睛吗？
然后希望他喜欢吃东西，然后希望他有他的头发很长。喜欢那个
谁？
露露。
那你会唱他的歌吗？
我有蜜大腿。
你喜欢蜜大腿？
我喜欢大腿。
你喜欢大腿？有符合以上条件的人，欢迎可以联系。
好。
对，欢迎联络 Cherry ABC。
这边。